Hello Mr. Gameplay, and today I'm playing Minecraft. I have a mod review for you. It's a very simple one. It's about the Ferrulo Guns mod. And we're going to start directly. It's a very simple mod. It has a lot of guns. And it's the Ferrulo's mod. Yeah, what you can see in the picture. You see a lot of guns. And they have all kinds of them. They even have close, and we're going to start directly. I'm now in creative mode, but we're going to switch to the mode, the survival mode, and then we're going to have a battle with some creepers and some zombies and skeletons. So let's wait for it to go. The goal of this mod is really to have let you have some fun with Minecraft and not having to use swords and so. And I'm going to start now. So let's start directly. That's one kill. A few more to go. So we're going to walk into the direction. Zombies are coming. And shoot them down. It's going a little slow. And I have another gun. The P90. He's gone. And he needs to go fast, so he's going to be gone now. No. So you just use a sniper. Look how fast the sniper is. One shot. But dead. 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 And is there another one? Yes. Okay. Shoot those dead. Dead. Okay, somebody's attacking me. Shoot. No. And shoot. Yes. That's another kill. So, actually you would need something to look behind you, because zombies can come from every side. So they would kill you, and you wouldn't even know that they're killing you, and there's a zombie with a piece of grass in his hand. Okay. So, the night vision now. And kill him. That's dead. Another one. Yes, yes, okay, no, now we have a problem. We have a big problem. Need to shoot. But there's no ammo anymore. There's no ammo, yes. We killed that one. And I have some smoke grenades. So put those in. And if you have seen, I have too many items installed. And the smoke grenade doesn't work. It just gives a little effect, but not much more. So, a lot of smoke grenades now. I'm going to fall. Whoa, creepers. They're following me. Is it going to be a problem? No. Because I'm going to change into creative mode and get some grenades. No RPG. Yes, an RPG would just blow them up. So, that's it. Put all the guns back where they came from and get some RPGs. And there's some knives here. There's a little lag with them. If you can see, there's a lot of lag because zombies spawn again. So now the RPG, but doesn't work and I'm stuck in a hole. I'm stuck. I can't go out. I have a problem. Change into easy. No, normal. I went higher. I wanted to go lower. Now go to hard, peaceful. So now all the zombies are gone. So the RPG is not working for some reason. I think it isn't working because there was a mod bug. And it just doesn't work. So, what do we have left? We have some more guns left. We also can go with a scope, but there's nothing left because I don't have any mobs. And there's a mob spawner. It was working because it's spawning the mobs that are very new. I just downloaded them, but I don't have any mobs on, so it's not going to work. So now I'm getting a heavy grenade, a normal grenade, a sticky grenade, and a smoke grenade. The grenades that don't work. So here you have a heavy grenade. Gives explosion of 2 TNT. A normal grenade. A sticky grenade. That's going to have a lot of explosion. Look. Whoa. And now the smoke grenade. So. That was a small mod review. I really hope you enjoyed. There's still a goal. If I get 10 views on this video and 10 subscribers, I'm going to give you a new feed. It's going to be about KSP. If anybody knows what KSP is, KSP is where you fly into space and you go and explore all the planets. You explore Earth, it's called Kerbin in that planet. And you explore the moon. It's not moon, but moon. And then you also explore all the other planets. But here I am. I'm going to fly because I downloaded a mod with wings. And that was it. I hope you enjoyed. I was Mystery Gameplay. Bye.